Introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Phillip Barr.